Investing is a very uncertain exercise because what you really need to do is you need to extrapolate what the future cash flows of a business are going to be, and then bring them down to the present, and then decide whether it works or not. And in many cases, in many businesses, I would say that there's probably nobody on the planet, including the founders of Google, who could tell you what Google's cash flows are going to be 5 years from now.
The most difficult thing about all businesses is people, and the second thing is about people. And getting compensation and incentives right are a very important thing out of all of that. And it doesn't mean everything. In fact, it's not everything. If you don't have a great company to work at and people aren't passionate about what they do and where the company's going, compensation generally doesn't matter. Having said that, if you get compensation not done correctly, then it can be a problem.
I would probably say to you, buy a place to live in if you like where you're going to be. If you know you're going to be here at Google for a while and you're stable in your job and you're stable in your community, buy a place to live, because the tax write-offs for your personal residence are going to outweigh the tax write-offs for an investment property. And what you can do when you go to sell that property, or better yet, trade that property, you can then move that equity into an income-producing property.